I'm Kevin.
I'm Kim Ngang.
We are from Thiên Hồ Dương Primary School,
Mitha City,
Tinh Giang Province.
We are learning a part of Aduk, and we are very eager to practice. This dance is one of the Pacific folk music of a country in Southeast Asia. Do you know which country we are mentioning? It's Brunei. Today, coming to the competition, reach out to the world, we would like to introduce Brunei to you, and together we'll find out more about its folk music and dance. Now, please join us.
Brunei Darussalam is a Southeast Asia country located on the island Borneo between the Malaysian state of Sabah and Sarawak. With a nice and beautiful setting, this land is an interesting and intriguing destination for tourists from all over the world.
The traditional costume of Brunei includes the paju kurung for women, as you see, and the Paju Melayu for men. In fact, this costume looks similar to those of Malaysia, as the two countries' peoples descend from the same ethnic group, Malays. However, Bruneian culture still has its own unique characteristics, and what we are showing next is one such distinction, which is Bruneian traditional or folk music. Brunei is home to unique folk music and dance style. Although Islamic practices do restrict this type of performances, several instruments are used to play the music of Brunei, including gongs, coconut shells as percussion, ripana, and dambak drums. There is a wide variety of native folk music and dance, but in this short time, we would like to show you three main types as follows.
The first type is the Aduk. Aduk is a ceremonial dance usually performed at special occasions, such as birthday or at the end of the harvest season. In this dance, the dancer often wear a traditional warrior outfit of red and black clothing. Numerous percussion instruments, such as drum and coconut shell, are used in this dance.
The second type of folk song and dance is the Adai. It's a traditional folk song performed by fishermen while they work. If you watch the dance, it looks like it's telling a story. Some of the common instruments used are the dambak, ripana, gongs,
various types of percussion and cover shells. Another type of music and dance in Brunei is the shipping. This popular dance is performed by 6 men and women, and backed by traditional instruments such as the dambak, ripana, and gambas dan peola.
In conclusion, Brunei is a country with a rich culture, and while we only had enough time to present its impressive folk music and dance, other culture aspects, including unique architectural features, cuisine and so on, are not any less fascinating.
We hope this short video clip can spread you to visit and discover more interesting things about Brunei yourself. As an old saying say, each day of traveling brings in a basket of wisdom.
Well, this brings us to the end of our presentation. Thanks for watching.
And now, Yahong,
Kevin
and Kim Ngang,
we have to say goodbye to you.
Goodbye and see you again.
Selamat tinggal.
Jumpa akuat nanti.